This is a video that I'm making really quick to show how to resolve an issue that I was having with my printer. My printer is a Canon MG5320. And when I would go to print an envelope, as you can see here in Word, I would go to Options and I'd have it set up for the rear tray. And when I went to click print, I was getting this error message. A paper size that is not supported by the automatic duplex printing function is selected. Stop printing, uncheck automatic on the page setup tab of the printer driver, then print again. Now I'm going to show you how to troubleshoot and fix this. I'm going to cancel this print. And what you're going to have to do is go into your control panel and into your printer. Right click on the printer, click printing preferences, and as you can see here, to save paper, I kept it as set for duplex printing and fast printing, and you want to uncheck both of those, because if it's fast printing, the envelope will not be very clear, and duplex printing is what's causing the issue, why it won't print an envelope to begin with. I'm going to apply. Okay. I'm going to go back into my Word. You have to get to Envelopes by Tools, Envelopes and Labels. You type in a delivery address. I'm just going to put the same. Go into Options, and this is how you pick where you're going to load it. Now, what's strange about this one is, as you can see by this picture, I'd be loading it facing right, but what's going to happen is it's going to print opposite. So when I load the envelope, I'm going to load it facing left. Let me show you that. As you can see here, I've got the MG5320, and in the picture it shows that I would be loading it facing right, but it's going to have to be loaded facing left, face up, in order to get the print correct. So you load it just like that. Then you're going to push OK to print. Print. And now I'm not going to get that error message. And there it is. It comes out that way, facing left. So I hope this helps you in case you had any issues trying to get your printer, Canon MG5320, to print envelopes.